For you mutton chapli kabab, which is very famous in Pakistan, especially in Peshawar. So viewers, first of all, you take mutton mince and you add Pakistani masalas, like every desi masala, like salt as per taste. Then you add little bit red chili powder and little bit garam masala. It's a mixture of masalas. And then you add crushed chilies, which is very important thing in the mutton chapli kabab. Crushed chilies and crushed coriander, whole coriander, which you crush. It's very important in these things. Some chopped tomatoes and chopped onion. You mash it and then you add maize flour, which is we call in Pakistan makai atta. So here we add maize flour and then we mash it and mix it, and then we make a flat, like a chappal, like flat thing, and then we put in the hot oil. That's it. After frying, deep frying the chapli kebab, you can add 2 round pieces of tomato. For the garnishing, you fry the tomato. And then you put on the chapli kebab. And especially when you are making chapli kebab, the most important thing which you add after the frying, it's lemon. Because we put squeezed lemon on that and then you have it.